So what have you figured out over your past month of working on the car? Wow.
I've got a broken wire between here, going all the way down to the bottom to here. This goes inside the transmission body right there.
Yeah.
When I opened it up, fixed that part, now I've got a broken wire somewhere.
Yeah.
I've tested multiple points. It's anything electrical is a lot of theory and diagnostic, chasing wires, where they go, what the resistance is. It's not fun.
It's taken a lot of your time, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just wasting time.
What are you doing right now? I know you're trying to find out which wire is bad. So basically just process of elimination.
Yeah. That's not even part of this, I don't think.
All right, we are gonna cook outside. I'm gonna go get my chicken prepared. Mom's gonna start the fire. So instead of using the chair, you're gonna sit on the ground.
Yeah.
Sounds about right. You want one? It was getting a little too cold outside and the smoke got in my eyes from the fire, so I'm gonna finish this inside. Whew, it got cold so fast. As soon as that sun went down, it got cold. Okay. Sit. Beg. Good girl.